Canada stands as a testament to the fact that a prosperous and hopeful nation can be as united as it is diverse. On July 1st, 2017, I asked you to join me in celebrating the 150th birthday of Canada and a legacy of peace and multiculturalism unlike any other in the history of the world. I wish Richmond Hill and all Canadians from coast to coast a happy Canada Day. Thank you.